Hi, I'm Naveen Kumar. I'm the software department manager for Quectel Wireless. Quectel is, and we are here at CES 2023 demonstrating all our IoT module portfolio. And this particular demo we have prepared for our higher end smart module portfolio, which has some of the higher end Qualcomm chipset, which gives you extra runtime for AI-based capabilities, and we are demonstrating that when you use those kind of runtimes, how it improves the performance for the AI-based applications. This, we are demonstrating one of the AI application which we have developed for demonstration purpose here. This is one of our evaluation board, which has one of our smart modules sitting this side, and we have other peripherals sitting on this module. Some of the cameras are mounted here, and we have a tiny display screen. And this is one of the Android application which we have developed to demonstrate the AI capability of this module. So let's go to this demonstration application, where you will see some of the very popular object detection models, which is YOLO and MobileNet V2 SSD. If you choose one of the models here, and you see on this particular module, you have a different runtimes. You have CPUs, GPUs, and DSPs. And if you run this particular neural network AI based model on CPU, you build this particular neural network and you launch the camera application to see the objects coming in front of the camera. It basically tries to detect the objects, and if you see on top of that, we are actually calculating the inference time latency, which is in the order of 290 to 300 milliseconds. But if you run this on the optimized version of the DSP, you will see that there is a lot of improvement which can occur on running on the DSPs. So you build a network on DSP and you launch a camera again for preview, and you will observe that there is a lot of improvement which happens, and now the inference latency has moved to almost 10 milliseconds. So from 250 milliseconds to 10 milliseconds, there is a huge improvement, and this is the way we can have the AI models integrated on the edge devices.